Good morning, everyone. So today we're going to work on some upper body. So you could either use your weights, water bottles, or cans. So let's start with a quick little warm up. Let's start with the wrists. And other way. And roll those shoulders back. And do some rolling to the front. One more. All right, let's bring those arms out. Let's bring that right arm up and then the left. Let's do a little bit of marching. All right, let's put our hands beside our tush and we're just gonna pick yourself up. Don't have to go too high. Let's do two more. All right, let's stretch down and touch our toes or wherever you can touch that's comfortable for you. Let's do two more to each side. One more. All right, let's do a ankle turn. Other way. Let's do the other side. And other way. All right, let's get started with our weights or cans or water bottle, whatever you have. Okay, we're gonna start release nice and simple. We're just gonna do wrist curls. So you're gonna turn your wrist to this up. Two, three, four. We're gonna do eight, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's flip those arms over and bring it in just at the wrist. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Let's take a breath in and out. We're gonna go for bicep next, so tuck those elbows in and let's curl up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. All right, so now we're gonna lean back in our chair. You're nice and comfortable. Bring your weights up and push them up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Come on back into your upright position. Let's breathe in. Out. So now we're going to go up above our head, so please be careful. You can use either one or two weights, whichever you're more comfortable with. So nice and straight in your chair and bring it back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Bring it down. Give those shoulders a little roll. All right, so down to the side. And we're bringing them right up to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, last one. Alright, let's do a little bit more wrists. So starting with our right wrist, we're just going to turn it like turning the door handle. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more on this side. All right, left side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So we're going to bring them in and out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, one more, eight. Let's put one of those weights aside. You're gonna move up to the tip of your chair. Be careful, don't fall off. Both hands on that weight. Back nice and straight and bring it up. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Roll them shoulders back. And while we only have one weight in our hand, we're going to do our torso twist. So hand, we're going to go over to the right, center, left, center, one, right, left, two, right, left, three, right, left, right, left, I think this is five, three more. Last two, last one to the right, and left. Let's take a nice breath in and out. All right, so with your weight in your right hand, we're gonna bring it up. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Left side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more. And eight. Give those arms a nice roll back. So next one, you can sit or stand. I'm going to stand so you can see what we're doing. So we're going to do triceps to the back. So hands together. So you're just moving at the elbow. It's not your whole arm. So just at the elbow. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and last one is eight. So now we're going to do some lost my train of thought. We're gonna bring them straight up above the head. So you're going one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and one more. And let's go to the left. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One more. All right, give that one, those arms a shake. All right, so now we're going back to the back, but you're going to use the whole arm this time, so you're going back. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. So I would usually do one or two sets of those exercises. You can alternate by using a lightweight first and a heavier, or heavier first and then light. But I usually do about two reps or two sets for each exercise. So we're just going to do a little bit of a stretch. So let's bring it up, stretch those arms. And now stretch them out to the side. Let's do a little circles. And back. Now stretch them forward. Now take that left arm and stretch it across. And switch to the right. Take your by the fingers and stretch it forward. And other side. If you have a chair close by, you can always use that to stretch out your arms. And take your arms up like this. And then just stretch those arms. Come on in. All right, so that's what I got for you today. Enjoy the rest of your day, enjoy the beautiful weather, and stay safe.